Les damos la más cordial bienvenida a este tercer encuentro de origami. Por favor, les pido un fuerte aplauso para Leyla Torres, que nos acompaña. Y otro para JeremyShaferOrigami.
Hey everyone, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here, and guess where I am? I am in Mexico City, and I'm with Leyla Torres. We were both invited to the origami convention here in Mexico City, and you might know her from her lovely YouTube channel. So it's Leyla Torres. You wanna say hi?
Hi everybody. I'm very, very pleased to be here with Jeremy. It's just an honor to share in this convention together.
And so she is going to teach me how to fold, dun da da da, a rooster. I love how it becomes three dimensions. It's a variation of the water bomb. See, there's the water bomb, and then it inflates and it becomes a rooster. So I thought that you guys would like to learn how to fold it. I know I would like to learn how to fold it. So here we go. Ready, set,
go.
Here it goes.
We're going to begin by folding the central creases, okay? Central lines.
So we're gonna fold in half in both directions. Okay. Okay.
Now we are going to turn over and fold the diagonals in both directions also.
Okay. Fold diagonally in half in both directions.
Once here, we're going to hold it from here and collapse it into a water bomb base.
Okay, so like that and flatten. Okay?
We're going to
rotate 180 degrees.
Yes. And we are going to bring this flap up so that the corner touches
the top. Okay.
As if we are doing a water bomb, actually, only on one side, only on this side.
Okay.
But both flaps.
So this flap too?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, and we are going to mark the center here by bringing the corner down to the...
Okay, so just make a little pinch right there?
A pinch mark, right.
Okay.
Open. And we are going to bring this corner to that pinch mark.
Okay. Okay, so. Okay.
And we are going to bring this corner to meet this.
Okay, so the two corners come together.
Right. Yes.
Okay.
Now we are going to make a fold along this edge.
Alright, so can we rotate it? Let's rotate it first.
Okay.
Okay, and now we fold.
Fold.
These corners up, right on this edge, okay?
And these two.
This one too.
Unfold.
Unfold.
And bring this edge to match the one that we just made.
Uh-huh. So both of them?
Both of them. And then we're going to open this pocket that we have here.
Open the pocket.
And press on the sides and insert.
Okay. Just like the water bomb.
Exactly.
Okay.
Same here?
Same here.
So we do a half of our water bomb.
Okay, got it.
Okay, now we're going to bring these two flaps together. Pick it up.
Okay.
What we are going to do is leave this open, and we are going to...
Oh, okay, so we open this up and flatten it down.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah. Now we are going to make a fold here. We can rotate, actually.
Okay, so rotate it so that this round part is up.
Uh-huh. And we make this diagonal fold.
Okay. So we're folding the left corner up to the point right here.
And same on the back.
Okay, so turn it over and we take the raw corner and fold it up to here so it matches the back. Okay.
Now if we want to rotate again.
Okay, rotate so that the yellow one's here.
And this edge, we're going to bring it so matches the top.
Okay, so we bring this edge up so that it matches the top.
Unfold.
Unfold.
And bring this edge to match that
okay,
one.
Okay, so now this edge comes up to
way.
Here.
Yeah. And we
crease.
Unfold, yeah, unfold, and let's leave this folded.
Okay, and now let's fold the right one again, okay?
Yeah, and we're going to repeat that on the back.
Okay, so let's turn over and first...
Okay, we can...
Do this one first. Yeah. Okay, the left side first. And unfold, and now do the right side. Mm-hmm. Okay, and unfold and do the left side again, right?
Exactly. Now we have a diagonal fold here. We have a diagonal fold here.
Okay, this diagonal
that
fold.
That diagonal. So what we want to do is bring this edge to match that diagonal.
Okay, so we're going to fold this long edge yeah. so that it
matches the yeah,
diagonal. So we're bisecting this angle. Okay?
Right.
Okay.
Unfold.
Unfold it.
And we are going to insert our fingers inside here.
Oh, inside the big pocket.
The big pocket, and there is a big pocket.
Okay.
And we are going to reverse, inside okay. reverse, pressing from here.
Okay, so we need to reverse this crease right here and
right.
make it a mountain fold. So we pinch along here. Okay. And now
press
in here. Okay, and it's reversed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so just again, so it was like this, and we just are pushing this point in, reversing it. Okay. Okay?
Right. Now we are going to work on the head. Okay, what we want to do is create a fold about here. So we're
okay.
going to press from here, and keeping this open, press and make the paper go forward.
So that it sticks out. Oh, I see. So we're going to reverse this corner and we want this point to reverse so that it sticks out of this edge because this is going to be the beak. So it comes out about like that.
Yeah, it can be longer
wow,
or shorter.
That looks like a nice beak. You even see the
yeah.
top and the bottom. That's
yeah.
cool.
And it could be bigger like this or
uh-huh.
shorter like that. It's to taste.
Oh, okay. So
every chicken is
bit,
different.
Yeah, so maybe, I see, you can't really do it with a pre-fold. You just have to go right into it. Yeah. So there's
so
the
we
head.
Have the head there. Now we're going to make the beak red. So
oh,
we
okay.
have a little flap there.
Oh, nice. Wow, cool.
And
we want to color change the beak, so we take this yellow part and we just and inside there it just sort of slides down. Like that. And the same thing on the other side?
On the other side, it's the same thing.
Okay. So we reach in, just take the raw edge and just pull it down and you're pulling paper from above. I mean, it goes all the way down?
See, it goes
does
all
it,
the way
does
down.
It, should it go, like, really full?
Yeah, it connects this corner to this corner, and it as
oh.
far as it goes.
Okay, so you want to pull this edge as far down as possible. Down like that. And on this side, so you pull it all the way down. Like that. Okay?
Mm-hmm. So we have the color change.
Uh-huh.
That's perfect, actually.
Okay.
Have a little line there. So now we are going to make a fold that connects this point to an intersection that we have here.
So this point, okay. to the intersection where the creases come together here.
Right, exactly. Okay. And we're going to fold.
So it's on just the top layer.
Just the top layer.
And it won't lie flat.
No.
Not yet, anyway.
Not yet, yeah. So.
Okay, so let's, you see that? So it went from here to the intersection of the creases. Okay.
And then we press and make this edge match.
Okay, so the raw edge matches this edge. We fold it up to that edge and flatten. Oh, nice.
Now we are going to fold this over the edge. We have an edge.
Oh, we're
going to
wrap. Yeah. We're going to wrap it around the edge. Okay, and this is just a pre-crease.
Yeah, a pre-crease, yeah. Bring it back.
And then bring it back.
And can fold to the other side.
We can fold to the other side, so we're folding this edge to the crease. Okay. Well, reversing the crease, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and now we're going to open it and squash it.
Exactly. And then we hide the one that is...
Oh, okay. Now, so this half, this whole half we fold behind.
We repeat here.
Oh, and we're going to do the same thing on this side. So turn over. So we fold from here to where the all the intersection of the creases. And like that. And then fold this corner up to here and flatten. Okay. And then wrap this around, this flap around. And then fold it back. And then squash it. And tuck it behind. And when it goes behind, does it go... Oh, it wraps around the edge. Okay, so this little edge, it wraps around this edge. So we wrap it behind there. And the same thing on this side, I didn't wrap it around. So I'm gonna unfold this back one and wrap it around. Okay. All right.
And this is pretty much done. We hold from here, insert our fingers in the pocket.
In the big pocket.
In the big pocket, and press the bottom so that it opens.
So we just open up the bottom like it's inflating the water bomb. And there. There it is, and then just shape to taste. And they can do a little dance.
They dance salsa.
Dance salsa. We actually danced salsa yesterday together, so now the chicks are dancing. Alright. Okay. Alright, so we're all done. So there it is.
So this is a little container.
Oh.
So we can put candy, we can use for
it's like a bag.
Yeah, it's a bag, yeah. It's
Easter eggs.
You can put
Easter eggs in
chocolate
there.
Chocolate eggs and all sorts of things. Rice if you want.
Or it can even be a mouth.
Yes. The chicken with a mouth.
Chicken with a big mouth. Or it could be a mitt, a glove.
Right. If you want to make it look like a hen, then you leave it like this. If you want a rooster, then you're going to want to add some
feathers. Oh, that's a great idea. Super. Thanks for showing us. That was really lovely.
You're welcome. And my pleasure.
And once again, Leyla's origami channel, if you haven't checked it out, it's right here. And I'll also put a link in the description below. And, well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and signing off from Mexico. Adios.
Adios. Bye-bye.